Lesson 1. Fuels and road trips.
There must be fuel in the car to move again after it stops.
The fuel burns inside the car engine, producing thermal energy.
Then thermal energy converted into kinetic energy, which causes the car to move. Listen to this story to learn why fuel is so important on road trips.
They were an hour into the long road trip to Aunt Nora's house. Unlike her younger brother, Hani, who was fast asleep, Samar was getting bored. She looked over her mom's shoulder to see how fast they were going. It was then that Samar noticed how low the gas was.
"Hey, Mom. We are running out of gas, and there are no gas stations on this highway."
Her mom glanced down at the gauge.
"Wow. I'll check out the next exit. Perhaps there is a gas station."
At last, 7 kilometers farther along the highway, a turnoff came into view. The car raced up the ramp and sputtered its way over to the nearest gas station. The sputtering woke Hani up. He looked worried.
"Are we there yet? What's wrong with the car?"
"The car is out of gas."
The sputtering stopped, and the car slowly rolled into the gas station. "Are we going to make it?" Hani gasped. The car rolled to a stop close to the nearest gas pump, his mother said.
"We just made it. Another minute and we would have been pushing the car along the side of the road."
While the attendant filled the tank, Hani wondered out loud to his mother.
"Hey, Mom, why do we need gas? Why don't they make cars that don't need gas? Then we wouldn't need to stop. We'd be at Aunt Nora's already."
His mother smiled at Hani's pattern of asking a string of questions all at once. She thought for a moment, then answered.
"Cars need energy to run. The car burns the gas in its engine, and the engine turns the wheels. No gas, no movement."
"But why?" said Hani.
"Can't we run the car on something else? Could we get a car that runs on sunshine?"
His mother laughed.
"Well, I don't think they sell them yet. And anyway, how would we drive at night?"
"Repeat after me. There must be fuel in the car to move again after it stops."
"There must be fuel in the car to move again after it stops."
"The fuel burns inside the car engine, producing thermal energy."
"The fuel burns inside the car engine, producing thermal energy."
"Thermal energy converted into kinetic energy, which causes the car to move."
"Thermal energy converted into kinetic energy, which causes the car to move."
"Cars need energy to run."
"Cars need energy to run."
"The car burns the gas in its engine, and the engine turns the wheels."
"The car burns the gas in its engine, and the engine turns the wheels."
"No gas, no movement."
"No gas, no movement."
Please, click like and subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to be able to watch the next videos.